bola. El tigre was a legend, and Honron was on her way. Big loss.
Must be watching me.
Watch out!
Mierda, find them now!
Yara, I once told you Anton Castillo was the capitano.
Easy now. Easy. Like Soviet construction.
Libertad will save us.
What?
This is the spot Lucky Mamba used to work at. Pensé que hasta aquí había llegado.
You got it.
Dani, people are shooting up the big fuel tanks near you.
I copy.
Castillo's speeches.
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it, they gave it to me.
So, you want me to move?
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no, no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here, and he does. I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim the current.
So I should just accept the event. The outcasts. The executioners.
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking Jesus. Hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You're nothing but a fucking invader.
Keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
Let's make that Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And in Castillo's room over at Este.
shifting. If you don't make a stand against the Gurrias here, you're gonna lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!
Wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cuño, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
Elena, if the Yaki was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one farther out.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Hola, honey. I have some good news. My little chameleon on the ship sabotaged the engine. She says there's a hole and some smoke coming from the hole. You can't miss it.
You and your chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that. Yes, I may have to pay them more.
I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it.
Why are you soldiers even fighting anymore? Get the fuck out of here. La Morale, Libertad, whatever, the fucking Gurrias, they've clearly won.
There's some chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
And McKay?
Don't see him. I will lock up top.
Make sure you take off the uniform and join the winning side before it's too late. I mean, seriously, it's been a good run, boys. Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Right, Juan? Backpack's here.
Dani, the situation has changed.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
Si, si, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well,
but we just made a deal. us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Dani.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
I can't believe you did it!
Adios, Mickey.
Celeste para siempre, Dani.
Yelena!
I only wish Honron could have seen you put that fucker in the ground. Fuck McKay's money. Let's hear it for Dani.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
you
that I
had your time, Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La moral. Legends of 67. Bienvenidos al este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes. They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño, wish you two were here. Now, where is this party at? Batter up.